kidding.
Just left 17 heading west. And this is Highway 538 West, Ontario. This originally used to be Highway 17. I don't know when, but back in the 60s, I think. And it got rerouted because of its sharp turns. Ahead, I guess. Probably the shortest numbered secondary road in the Algoma district. This section of road, the east edge of it, sees 70 vehicles a day. The western half, after we get into Algoma Mills, sees about twice that. I'm guessing that's Lake Huron, because this is the North Shore. All the Trans-Canada traffic had to come under this bridge. Well, I guess on 17. Oh, now where do we go? 5 3 8 ends. Pretty short, eh? Back on 17 West. Ten clicks out of Blind River, which has a Tim Hortons, as the sign says. Here, Blind River. By a Chevy Sprint or something like that. Breaks my heart. My engine's probably bigger than that, what he has. Down some, it says. here. An interesting monument here. Seen these guys earlier. Five, five, four. They lost one. I think there was three of them. It's a subway. It's going to stop on the road. I would too. It's a proper thing to do. Downtown. Here we are, heading out of town. Oh, gotta slow down again. I'm gonna shut this off.